tackled by Stuart Strevett. Slough 5, Eastbourne Town 1. The draw for the next round of the FA Cup taking place tomorrow at the FA.